Okay, here we are back in Tiny Metal. So, I did start this mission just as a bit of a warning. I played until the second turn, in which case I got interrupted and I said, you know what, it's not even worth editing, I'm just going to reset it. So I know a little bit about what to expect here. So, objective is capture the enemy HQ. Your challenges are territory guard. Do not let any of your buildings fall. Never delay. Do not perform lock-ons. That one's a little annoying. And then scratch. Never heal a wounded unit. So out of all of these, which one do you think is going to be the challenging one? And if you said territory guard, you are correct. You'll see why in a moment. Going quiet for now.
Nathan! Over there!
Wolfram!
In the flesh.
I'm so glad you're safe!
Nora, it seems that I got you all worried about me.
I wasn't worried in the least. I knew you'd come back to keep your promise.
Yep. Seems you know me pretty well, kiddo.
Let's head back to base camp for the time being. Stop by the infirmary to get a thorough checkup when we arrive.
Before we do that, Nathan, there's someone you have to meet.
Sure, I don't mind at all. But who are you talking about? There's no one else here.
This can't be. Victoria.
Wolfram?
I think it would be best if you rested for a bit.
Thank goodness.
Captain, we detected enemy units heading towards us.
They must have followed us here.
I'm on it.
Let's do this.
So there you go. Anyway, the Denolden gets 5% across all units. Like, I'm trying to figure out, is there any sort of justification to ever use Nathan? So you get a 5% bigger discount on metal units, tanks essentially, but you have that crippling infantry. In all seriousness, I just don't see any merit to using him. But anyway, you asked, why is the territory guard so difficult here? It's because the enemy is like right around here, and you actually have cities out here. They give you a huge starting paycheck. So you need to get over there and defend your crap.
For some action. More willing of the creek don't rise.
Our actions define us.
Hey, look, the cavalry's here.
Yeah, this is fine. So there's the obligatory mountain in the middle of freaking nowhere.
Sir.
Going this way because there's forest right down there.
As you wish.
Should point out we have the Mega Mecha right here. I don't think we actually have Nathan on the field though.
Actions define us.
Business is a fat dog.
Reporting for duty.
So I want this one to flank. This one's gonna flank over here. The heavy is gonna take the point along with the mega mecha. And then since they start us off with $1,000. I want to get this factory just to have a supply line. I'm also going to need to try to get this one, or at least deny the enemy theirs. So I'm going to create a scout here. Rifle. 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 And rifle. So just remember that the factories are much more important than the cities right now because you can't heal here. You either have to combine, which I might try this time. Like, I'm very hesitant to do that. So we have a heliport here, our airport. And then we also have a comm link that we can use to bring in a hero if we're so inclined. Like, we actually do have the resources to afford one.
Scouts rolling out.
Anchoring for some action.
So our random mountain is right here. I'm better off going this way. Meanwhile, we're going to push these forward.
Sir, your orders?
The objective, of course, is try to seize those factories.
Go for one thing, and one thing only.
So in case you're wondering why I was so hesitant to approach, and the sad part is, after this turn, I don't know what to expect.
We fight as one.
So I want to deny this square right here so that he can't actually move there and then attack that one with a little bit of defensive terrain. I mean, it's only, what, 15? Yeah. But it's still something. Now, I don't really remember if there's anything in the middle down here since I didn't stick around that long.
Our actions define us.
Bringing that one down for reinforcements.
Get down, move on!
I should also point out these are Blitz, not Gallants. So as a result, they have more fuel but less ammo.
Orders confirmed. Is there a threat?
Blazing a trail!
Okay, this turn I want to create a pair of Archelons that I can supply stuff on the go. And then we're going to pocket what's left of our money. Just to make actually, I know, there's no turn limit here. So you can see they're trying to focus fire on this. Now remember, I cannot lock on and return, sadly. Wow, he got a crit. So that's one of those instances where being able to focus fire would be freaking amazing. You can see their striker in position. I want to see what's behind the Mega Mecha. It's like a tank.
Step on it. Today's forecast: sunny with a chance of pain. Ready and waiting.
So if I could lock on, I definitely would have, but I can't.
They don't stand a chance. Take them out.
So I am trying to move the mecha into position to go for that striker. I need to go forward one more space. They might be able to destroy a tank in their counterattack. Yeah.
If my grandmother had wheels, she'd be alive.
Only one. Sadly, that's expected. So I actually want to face this way, because if I get hit, it's going to be that direction. You can see there's snipers here, by the way. That's in a really good spot for them. I simply can't reach. So I'm gonna pull this back a couple squares. Can't really save it or anything, but can at least make the enemy work for the kill. You can see that Gallant's just freaking rock tanks. That's fine.
I'll get you where you're going.
Or not.
We've got places to be.
Double time.
So I could crank out a Gallant here.
They don't stand a chance.
Shall stand before us. Time. Out.
Gonna wait there. To be completely honest, I have no idea what hero I'm gonna call in, if even a hero at all. Face this way so that you cover its back without exposing yours. I think right now I'm waiting on new units to be built. Like I could do a phased array. If I did, I'd probably want to send that down the middle. I'm not Wolfram, so I don't really want to mess with snipers here. Overall, I don't really see a lot of merit to them, just because I'm not seeing a lot of infantry. Now, they do have them because they captured two cities back there already. I'm gonna stop here. Pocket what's left. And this is what I was hoping for. I intentionally sacrificed the unit to get them to squander their attacks on it. Now, they shouldn't actually be able to lock on, but it's one of those things where they do what they want. So they have at least four infantry units. Two strikers. Things are about to get lively right there. They're gonna get chaotic over here, though.
Not a problem. There's no prisoners.
I only destroyed. No, I got two.
We fight as one. First round.
Instead of hers, I'm in the road. Both are rank 2, although I just hit it.
Reactor as thin as a fiddle.
Waiting on you.
Remember that we cannot lock on here.
Darn duty.
Gonna need to replace the metal over here.
Sir, your orders?
Sir!
First order of business, get to the mountain and shoot down. Or the hill, I should say. So the nice thing about this vantage point is I get to take out half their guys, and the only way they can hit me is if they move that guy. And this is their headquarters, apparently.
My people need me.
Maximum homecoming gun!
This is going to be a fairly crippling turn.
Let's see what's right.
This will allow me to stir up the most trouble. Wow, they have a lot of infantry there. But anyway, they lost half their lancers.
Snug as a bug.
Definitely have to kill this. See if I can get lucky. Damn, he lived with 2 hit points. Killing them takes priority. I want them wounding something important.
You're preaching to the choir.
So those snipers are not going to be able to do much of anything. I'm going to make a gallant here just because I'm going to probably power next turn. And I'm not really worried about this getting shot because the enemy was wounded. This is the one I'm worried about.
Wham, bam. Thank you, ma'am.
This is gonna do like 20 points of damage. Strong case being made for snipers right now. Very, very strong case.
Howdy.
You got it. Wham, bam. Thank you, man.
So we're finishing these off, which will in turn give me access to this city so I can start delaying the capture of it. Okay, should I just crank out recon or something? Because they're very effective against infantry. This is crazy, dude. I've never seen this many infantry from the AI.
Business is a boom.
trying to figure out, did I create any infantry over there? Are they all dead or?
Awaiting orders, sir. Real quick, am I only gonna be Nope, they both can hit me, so I need to move here. That way only one can hit me. If I drop the infantry, just point out that lets me see 8 squares in every direction, pretty much. One I can push forward. I may end up needing it, so I'm gonna do so. Advance the gallant. Heat-wise, it was over 100 degrees today. Sun has set and the mercury may have budged, not even an inch. It's still gotta be at least 90 out there, man. Uh-oh, that one just killed itself.
Clear the thrusters. I've been waiting all day for this.
So I could have went into the city if I wanted more protection, it's just I don't care. It's gonna be severely crippled after I do.
Synchro rate improved. Capturing tactical location. For liberty.
Two are gonna die. Three if I can get a crit. Okay, I did get a little lucky there, but it wasn't a full-blown crit. Okay, next one to die. Yes, that's a complete waste. If not for heroes coming with half the payload, there would definitely be a lot of merit to drop a hero behind enemy lines. This off so I can advance.
Pretty as a peach.
Going somewhere. Someone's gonna get there. Knock them down.
In case you're wondering, my goal here is to actually just push them far enough away from that factory to where I can safely move in my, my rifle, without having to worry about a sniper shooting him. Speaking of rifle, I don't even see any snipers at the moment. I'm assuming they have a factory.
Orders confirmed.
I'm gonna fall back a bit. I actually want to face this way. And I do have my power for next turn. But pretty much once I have that, that's game. I'm just gonna start creating stuff at close range and they don't have an answer. Is that a forest? Yeah, that is. That's annoying. Okay, looks like this time they're pulling the Zap Brannigan strategy. Not gonna lie, this is a little cathartic. Doesn't matter if I die in a counterattack, the main thing is I do not heal. That does not actually affect their capture speed in any way, shape, or form.
Blazing a trail! This is no time for standing around!
What you want?
Riflemen, ready and waiting.
I don't remember picking her up, but I'll take her. Being captured, we're not healing, and we're not focusing fire. Up to you whether or not this concert so far so good or not. No, a sniper! I may get lucky here. These gentlemen did not. One bullet left.
Kick the tires and get in.
Commander, you got it.
Yeah, I'm actually cool with this one.
This is no time for standing around. Blazing a trail.
Actually, I'm gonna try to end it here, I think. I have the bullet. Let's do it.
This is no time for standing around.
Okay, we're out of ammo there. Knowing my luck, I'm gonna fall one space short. There we go, reloaded. That sucks.
To the metal!
All systems online.
Can't really reach him.
We are the iron soldiers of war. Some shall stand before us.
That's right, the Lancer.
What's that about?
Let them have it!
So I think this is all they have left, these two.
This is no time for standing around.
No time.
Don't die! Don't die!
Nerves of steel.
He earned that overly dramatic death. Revenge. So they actually didn't have any means to build new stuff. Sublime. White Fang in the wilderness, eh? So, I wonder if we're gonna be looping back around here exactly, because I know there's at least 30 missions. And we still have a lot of ground to explore. That's only 22. So I don't know if there's going to be any difference with the desert biome. That's one of those things we're going to have to play by ear as we go. In the meantime, I am the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.